Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's special is chocolate brownie. This is one of the best brownie with crisp edges, fudgy middles and a rich chocolate flavor. My son Ayanch is enjoying the brownie. You can have this brownie with ice cream as well. I am sure you will love this brownies. Please do try this recipe and share your comments in the comment section of this video. If you have still not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and click the bell button for notifications on any video that I post. So now let's see the recipe of chocolate brownie. The first step is the brownie batter step. For this, take 75 gram of milk chocolate. I have grated this chocolate. And take about 50 gram of butter. I have melted this butter. While adding the butter, make sure the butter is very hot and mix this well. There should not be any chocolate pieces in it. Now the chocolate is melted well. Take a strainer and then add cocoa powder to this. And then add 3/4 cup of maida. And next add 1/4 cup of sugar. You can reduce the quantity if you don't like too sweet. To this add 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder and then sieve the mixture. If you do not have milk compound chocolate, you can also use the normal chocolate or you can even use cocoa powder. Discard this. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla essence and to this add little milk. Adjust the consistency by adding milk. Mix this mixture well. There should not be any lumps formed. Mix it really well. I have used about 1 cup of milk to this mixture. The amount of milk will be based on your maida quality. Now the brownie mixture is mixed well. You can see the consistency. This is the perfect consistency. Keep this aside. Take a flat based tin or a steel vessel to bake the brownie. If you have a square shape, then it's better because the brownie would be cut into square shape. Now the tin is greased well with oil. And to this add little maida. I'm dusting the floor because I do not have parchment paper right now. If you have a parchment paper, then you can use the parchment paper. Now add the batter that was prepared to this and just tap the tin to make sure there are no air bubbles formed. Let's keep this aside. Next step is baking the brownie. Now in a pan, take a little salt. We use the salt which was used for pizza baking. To this, keep a bowl on the salt and cover this vessel. So this preheat should be done for about 5 to 8 minutes in medium flame. Once the preheat is done, place the brownie tin and cover the lid and bake for about 25 minutes in low flame. I have baked this for about 25 minutes. Now let me open the lid and let me check if the brownie is baked or not. Take a fork and check if it is baked. You can see the fork is clean. That means the brownie is cooked well. Now remove this brownie from the tin and cut it into square shape and place this brownie in a plate and keep this aside. The brownie is ready. I have placed it in a bowl. See the texture of the brownie. The last step is chocolate syrup step. In a kadai, take about 350 ml of milk and 1 teaspoon of maida. Add 1/4 cup of sugar and mix this well. At this point, do not switch on the gas. Once it is completely mixed, and there are no lumps, then you turn on the gas, keep mixing the liquid and add little chocolate to this. I have used milk compound chocolate, about 50 gram, and mix this well. Now the chocolate is mixed well. Now I am adding 25 gram of butter to this and mix this well. The chocolate syrup is now getting thicker. You can see the consistency. At this point, turn off the gas and keep this aside. The syrup that you have prepared, you need to pour on top of the brownie. The hot syrup is being added to this. Place another set of brownie and add the hot chocolate syrup on top. And next, keep another set and keep adding the remaining hot chocolate syrup. Now I'm adding Hershey's chocolate syrup on top. This is optional. Next, I'm adding little grated Dairy Milk chocolate. This is also optional. You can even use choco chips on it or any other decorative items and serve the hot chocolate brownie. You can keep this chocolate brownie in fridge and you can have it cold, or you can serve this chocolate brownie with ice cream as well. Please try this recipe and share your comments in the comment section of this video.